Lindsay Theory for Fox Sports, scplaybook.com, bringing you the Trojan Blitz from Howard Jones practice field, where I've been standing for the last 3 hours now. Yes, USC practice reopened to the media since being closed for the last 5.5 weeks. Obviously, by now you've heard Coach Lane Kiffin fired in the early hours of Sunday morning. Ed Orgeron, the defensive line coach, is now the interim head coach here at USC. Now, Orgeron ran into practice today actually high-fiving media members, trying to bring an energy that's been missing from this program now for the last couple of seasons. Orgeron got in the face of his defensive line, and then he got in the face of the offensive line. Cody Kessler remarking after practice, it was a lot different having Ed Orgeron screaming at the quarterbacks and stopping to make sure the plays were going right. Another big difference today, Ed Orgeron after practice giving the media a complete rundown of current injuries. Yes, we told you that only 55 scholarship players made the trip to Arizona State over the weekend. Now we know why and when a few others will return. Now, obviously, Marquise Lee went down against ASU. He's out day to day with a knee sprain. As for the rest, Silas Red says he'll make his debut against Arizona next Thursday night. Morgan Breslin is out with a hip sprain. Justin Davis, Darius Rogers, and Devon Flournoy all out with ankle sprains. So there's your Cliff's Notes version of the injuries that have been holding a few of these guys out. And finally, it sure seemed like guys were having a lot more fun, and there's a simple reason behind that: cookies. USC interim head coach Ed Orgeron has restored cookies and desserts to the buffet line at training table. It's amazing. It's the little things in life that keep guys happy. They were tweeting about it. And then Coach Orgeron actually said today after practice, half the reason why these guys are smiling right now is because they were able to have cookies after dinner, and nothing makes the big guys happy quite like the sweets. Be sure to keep it here on Fox Sports, scplaybook.com, as Ed Orgeron continues on as the head coach here at USC, and the changes continue to take place. I'm Lindsay Theory from Howard Jones Field. We'll see you right back here tomorrow.